not at all. It's only limited to any possible side effect. Like the lymphedema that I have is really the only thing. And nothing directly related to the cancer except for skin, sun. Being out in the sun. Can't do that. Have to be very careful. It's a type of skin cancer. Ultimately they think it's caused by sun exposure. And then for me, they put on mine. I went to a tanning bed for about a year, probably 15 years ago, and they put that down as a risk factor as well.